Moving on from the Indian pose, your first sitting pose, you're gonna go to a straight leg reach. Extend both your legs and reach for your toes. If you can reach your toes, good. If not, just reach for them. If you can, grab them and pull, stretching your hamstrings. So grab, reach, pull, remembering to breathe those deep, deep in and out breaths. For your third sitting pose, you know, pull in a knee and line it with your other knee like this, hanging and reaching for that extended leg. Reach up and over and breathe. Switch legs. And remember to bring your hand up and over to fulfill your stretch in your side, your leg, and your back. For your fourth sitting pose, spread your legs apart as far as you can. Then just hang and reach. Going from side to side. Bring them in. Push with your elbows, stretch your hips. For your fifth and final sitting pose, pull leg around and lay back, stretching your hamstring, thighs, hips, as far as you can. Acknowledging what it is that hurts and is tight and breathing into that area. Switch legs.